Hello, all storytelling friends. Today I want to talk about my previous videos, on which I got quite a lot of comments on how I was making them. And most of the questions were, what video editing tool are you using? But for me, that isn't really the important bit. For me, it's about the story. And I use the hero story. That's an old trick, a scientific study, mostly done by Joseph Campbell, another guy, and then, I'll look up the names later. But they use the circle of eight, where the story starts and the audience goes through the emotions of your story and their emotions back to the start. This sounds complex, but let's make this easy. Let's take the circle, split it in half. Now, the top is the start and the finish, and we descend through growth and change, and we return back to the start and the finish. So the start is in the comfort zone, and we go through a challenge back to the comfort zone. Basically what you're doing right now. Your comfort zone is orderly and well known, and the rest is chaos. Now let's explain all eight parts of this journey, and I'll use the hero story for this. So this is like, Indiana Jones, or what is it, Star Wars, that kind of story. Well, let's explain the chapters and the hero. Chapter one is the comfort zone. In this, the hero will be at home, and so is the audience, the listener, the watcher, the viewer. Number two is he wants something, or you want something. So the hero in this case would have a problem, and so he needs a solution. Then to do that, to find that, he needs to go into the unknown, so he goes on an adventure. To do so, he has to adapt. And that's a road of trials. So this is where the challenge comes in. But after the challenge, there's the solution, and he finds the Holy Grail. But there's a price to pay. His friend dies. So that's what happens in most of those movies. There's something you have to pay. And that's basically how every story works on the way home. But you need to make the decision to go back with the Holy Grail. And when you do, you'll be the actual hero. And that is chapter 8. Having changed. Knowing what you do different. And understanding your own growth. So that's basically how all those stories work, and so the hero returns, and this is what you can do in your stories as well. Everyone is doing it, so you can do it as well. Now, how to implement this? It's quite easy, actually. You take your topic and the message you want to tell, you take it over these eight steps, and then it's quite easy to make the story more engaging. So, I hope you liked it. This is the end of this video. But in the next video, I'll give you a lot of examples how this is actually used in marketing and how you can use this in your online marketing as well. Okay, see you in the next one.